Severe thunderstorm warning.
Has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northern Shelby County, Southwestern Hancock County, Southern Rush County, Southeastern Marion County, until 8:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 7:31 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Beech Grove, or 9 miles southeast of Indianapolis, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 2-inch hail and 60 miles per hour wind gusts. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. People and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near New Palestine around 7:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations in the path of this severe thunderstorm include Fairland, Morristown, Shelbyville, and Manila. This includes the following highways: Interstate 70 near mile marker 89, Interstate 74 between mile markers 93 and 123. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Hancock, Marion, Rush, and Shelby.